I'm Troy the X-Ray Boy, and this is Skeleton Warm-Ups. Whoa! Alright guys, the big day is here. You are going to learn the names of all the bones, and this is how we're going to do it. First, I'm going to tell you the name of the bone, and then you're going to learn a memory trick and a movement to really make it memorable. Okay, so let's start off down here near the back of the foot. That's where we have seven bones, and these are called tarsal bones. So first thing, we're learning something new. Let's break it down to something that we already know. Tar and sole. There's this black, hot, sticky tar. It's on the soles of your feet, and we need to wipe it off. We're going to go tar, sole, and we'll do that two times. All right, ready? Begin. Tar, sole. Tar, sole, one, tar, sole, two. Okay, that was the tarsal bones. Let's move on up into the shin. That's where we have two bones. We're going to start off with the fibula that's on the outside. So a perfect move for this, let's move the fibula bones side to side, just like this. Kind of like a sumo wrestler, okay? Fibula, big bula. And we'll do that two times. Ready? Begin. Fibula, big bula. One, fibula, big bula. Two. That was a fibula. That's on the outside. Let's go to the inside where we have a larger tibia. The tibia is the large bone on the inside of your shin. And tibia, just like the country Libya, this is how the move works. We're going to cross our tibia bones, make a T. Tibia. And then Libya, you pose like their neighbor. All right, we're going to do that two times. Ready? Begin. Tibia, Libya. One, tibia, Libya. Two. That was the tibia. Let's move on up to the patella. That's the kneecap. It sits in between these bones, between your upper leg and your lower leg. You can actually move it around in there. And patella. Like Rihanna, umbrella, Ella, Ella, eh. And yes, I do know that this is very silly, but the weirder, stranger the idea, the easier it is to remember. So that being said, when the music drops, you're gonna dance any way that you want, but you have to be patting your patella. All right, here we go. Pat your patella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. Pat your patella. Ella, Ella, eh, 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 eh. That was the patella. And it fits in to the femur. The femur is the biggest, strongest bone in your body. And femur, lemur. All right, just like Madagascar. Think of King Julian the lemur. He's on your femur, and you got to shake him off. When the music starts, you're gonna shake that lemur off your femur, okay? Shake that lemur, 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 lemur. Shake that lemur, lemur, lemur off your femur. Shake that lemur, 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 lemur. Shake that lemur, lemur, lemur off your femur. All right, the femur. At the top of it, there is a ball. It fits into a cup within the pelvis, and pelvis, Elvis, yes, you remember him from Lilo and Stitch. And back in the day, he would move his pelvis, make everybody go crazy. So that's what we're going to do. You're going to move your pelvis like Elvis. So, let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Move your pelvis like Elvis all the time. Move your pelvis like Elvis all the time. That was the pelvis. And then the pelvis, it connects to the spine. There's many different parts in the spine. We're going to start off with the lower back or lumbar spine, just like lumberjack. And their lower back, it needs to be strong because they're chopping trees all day long. Lower back, lumberjack. And when you chop the tree down, really twist those vertebrae in your lower back. Ready? Begin. Lower back. Lumberjack, one, lower back, lumberjack, two. That was the lumbar spine. Moving on up, where we have the ribs attaching to the thoracic spine. These are the 12 vertebrae with the ribs attached to the back. And thoracic, that means it's time to call the Avengers, everybody, because we got Thor. And he wears this to protect his thoracic spine. He's doing all this fighting. And the fighting has just made him mad, okay? He feels sick from all this fighting. And when Thor feels sick, he screams and pounds on his chest plate. Thor, ah, sick. And we'll do that 2 times. Ready? Begin. Thor, ah, sick. 1. Thor, ah, sick. 2. All right, that was the thoracic spine. Moving up to the top. That's where we have the cervical spine. And these are the 7 bones in your neck. And it's very important, especially when you're balancing things on your head. This woman here is strengthening up her cervical spine with a basket of fruit. We don't have anything like that, so we're not going to serve fruit. Today, we're going to serve pickle. So grab a pickle, put it on your head. We're going to go serve pickle, and we're going to do that 2 times, right? Ready? Begin. Serve pickle, 1. Serve pickle, 2. All right, that was the cervical spine. Now, we're done with the spine. Let's jump right over to the front of our chest. That's where we have the sternum. Sternum is also known as the breastbone, the front of the ribs attached to it. And the sternum, instead of it being a bone, imagine that you have a large spoon sticking out of it. And we have this big, huge thing of hot soup. We're going to mix it up. Sternum, stir-um. And we'll do that 2 times. Ready? Begin. Sternum. Stir-um-1, sternum-stir-um-2. That was the sternum. Now at the top of the sternum, it connects. There's a bump here. Feel this area. That's where it connects to the collarbone, or clavicle. Clap-pickle. You're going to grab that pickle and clap it onto your clavicle. Ready? Begin. Clavicle, clap-pickle. 1, clavicle, clap-pickle. 2. That was the clavicle. Keep feeling it. At the end, there's another bump here. That's where it connects to the scapula. And scapula, scab peel off. Sorry, it's a little gross. All right, but there's a wet, hairy scab, and we need to peel it off. Ready? Begin. Scapula, scab peel off. 1, scapula, scab peel off. 2. Yuck. That was the scapula. And it has a shallow socket in it. That's where the humerus connects. And the humerus is also known as the funny bone. This is the perfect name for this bone because when you spell humerus like that, that means funny. So what we're going to do for this move is you're going to hit your humerus. Humerus. And then laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Ready? Begin. Humerus. Ha, ha, ha. 1. Humerus. Ha, 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 2. That was the humerus. The humerus fits into a cup that's part of the ulna. You can actually feel on the pinky side of your wrist, there's a bump here. That's part of the ulna. On the other end, there's a cup. And ulna, L, na. Like the letter L, and you shake your head, na. All right, ready? Begin. Ulna, L, na. 1. Ulna, L, na. 2. That was the ulna on the pinky side. Now let's jump over to the thumb side. This is the radius, and the radius crosses over the ulna. And to remember that the radius is on the thumb side, I want you to make a circle with your thumb and your index finger. Because the radius of a circle, the radius your forearm. And we're going to cross the bones. Radius, radius. Ready? Begin. Radius. Radius, 1. Radius, radius, 2. Alright, that was the radius. And that connects to the carpal bones. These are the 8 bones in the wrist. And carpal, carpool! There's a very heavy car, and we need to pull it, alright? 2 times, ready? Begin. Carpool, carpool, 1. Carpool, carpool, 2. Alright, guys. Now, last but not least, we have the phalanges. And these are the many, many bones in your fingers and your toes. And what we're going to do, wait a minute. Oh, gross. Rotten cheese is covering the floor. Okay, and we're gonna make our phalanges. Phalanges. Ready? Begin. Phalanges. Phalanges. One. Phalanges. Phalanges. Two. Okay. Now it's time for the grand finale, guys. We're gonna combine everything that we learned, starting off with the tarsal bones and making our way up towards the phalanges. Are you guys ready? I can't hear you. That's more like it. All right, get into position. Here we go. Tarsal, 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 tarsal. Fibula, big bula. Fibula, big bula. Tibia, libia. Tibia, libia. Patella, ella, under my patella. Ella, ella, Move it, lemur, 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 lemur. Shake that lemur, lemur, lemur off your femur. Move your pelvis like Elvis all the time. Lower back, lumberjack. Lower back, lumberjack. Thoracic, thoracic. Cervical, 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 cervical. Sternum, 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 sternum. Clavicle, clapicle, clavicle, clapicle. Scapula, scapule off, scapula, scapule off. Humerus, ha ha ha, humerus, ha ha ha. Ulna, elna, ulna, elna. Radius, 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 radius. Carpal, 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 carpal. Phalanges, 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 phalanges. And pose. Okay, guys, great job today. You were able to learn the names of all the bones with the help of some movements and a little imagination. Now, at the end of the video, I'm going to include a chart that has all the details from today. But I wanted to say one more time, when you're learning things that are new, think of something that you already know and think of something silly, okay? Whether it is the God of Thunder, or a lumberjack chopping down a tree.
Lower back, lumberjack. Timber!
You have to do whatever it takes to make it memorable. Okay, just like this. Here's one of my Halloween skeletons. He looks like just an ordinary plastic skeleton, but with a little music and a little magic, you'll see that he is also a pretty good dancer. Let's check it out. Now that's what I'm talking about.